In this video, we will install COMSOL Multiphysics on an in-network computer using a ClassKit license. The installation process requires an active license manager within the network. The license manager will authenticate each use of the COMSOL software. If you have not been provided the installer, you can download it by going to comsol.com/product-download. You will need to log into your COMSOL Access account. If you haven't already registered, click Sign Up Now to create an account. You will need a copy of the license file for verification. After logging in, you will be taken to the installer landing page. We will click Download Online Installer to immediately start downloading the most up-to-date version of COMSOL Multiphysics for our operating system. If you need a different operating system or an older version of the software, you can change those here and here. If you will be installing on an offline computer, you can download an ISO image for offline installation by choosing Download Offline Installer. Once it is finished downloading, run the installer from your downloads directory. Select your language, and then New COMSOL Installation. Review the license agreement and choose to accept. If you have a copy of the license file, select License File from the drop-down menu, then browse to its location. Otherwise, specify the license format as port number and host name. Then, input the port number as well as the host name associated with the license manager. If you don't know the port number or host name, contact your license administrator. Enter your name as well as your company and click Next. Here we select which products, application libraries, as well as documentation we choose to install. You may also change the destination folder. For this example, we will choose to install COMSOL Multiphysics and deselect the license manager, since we already have one running in the network on the license manager's host computer. The options page has many useful features available to install. You can create shortcuts, add firewall rules, assign .mph file types, install DirectX libraries, set a security policy, specify a proxy server, change your update preferences, and also change settings for a live link. We will stick with the default recommended settings. Click Next. The install page shows all of your applications ready to install. For this example, we will be installing all of the modules, applications, and documentation that is available for the most recent release. Click Install. After installation is complete, you may view the log file for any messages or errors. You have now successfully installed your COMSOL Multiphysics software. For more detailed information, check out the installation guide available at comsol.com/product-download.